All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Thank y'all so much for coming over. If you're new to the channel, welcome on in. And thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. We got Huey Lewis and the News. If this is it, official music video. Hopefully everything will go smoothly with this. If not, you guys notice anything weird, please go to the very, very first comment. I will leave a link there for the full reaction, all right? Shout out to all the good humans. Link is in the description for those who are asking. We ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Oh, the Duracells? Man. Old school.
Oh, there's nothing like having fun when old Mr. Sun is burning down to tan your body. You can tell it's summertime. We've got another outrageous day out there. If you're hanging out at the beach, checking out the waves, maybe putting on that string bikini. Ouch. Don't get too fried now. Keep it where you got it for all the best music. Like this one, the latest from Huey Lewis and the News.
Look at the old school. Anybody got any information on which beach this was filmed at? Because I'm just trying to see this and compare it to the beaches now. You know what I mean? Is it Newport? Is it Malibu? Is it Venice? Please comment below. Not a cell phone in sight. Now you go to the beach. You can't go to the beach without seeing at least 20, 40 people doing a TikTok. They just out here enjoying this weather, man. You know what I mean?
Not home. Now you're confessing, but I'm still guessing. My feelings, girl, don't cry and tell me nothing's wrong. Girl, don't try to make up for the reasons. I'd rather leave than never believe. If this is it,
ooh,
please.
Was that like a continuation into something else? I really enjoyed these lyrics. It was just fun to see this video. Remind you when times were, you know, more simple. I just, you know, I was trying to pay attention to the lyrics and watch the video at the same time. And him saying, you know, is this, if this is it, then let, basically stop stringing me along. You know what I mean? And she's out there, like, with all these guys. Like, even when he called her, and she was like, I don't want to talk to him. Like, the basically, he wants his closure. You know what I mean? Just let me go. Like, tell me. Don't sit up here and keep playing these games with me. You know, if you're going to be going around flirting with all these dudes, then let me do my thing, too. All right? Because we in the ocean, there's other fish in the sea. You know what I mean? And as you can see, that blonde, when she looked back at him, I was like, uh-oh, I see where this is going. But it's kind of like, the video was refreshed. It just kind of reminded me, like, dang, man. I'm trying to think, when I was younger, I really didn't even go to the beach. I maybe went maybe once or twice, but I can't, like, close my eyes and, like, picture myself there as a child playing in the water. I don't know if that ever happened. We might have went to the beach, but I don't think it might have been for the water part. It might have been just to play games or something. But, yeah. Cool video, man. Hey, I just, trying to remember what else this brother got. I know it's like, I'm trying to think that I react to it. I know it's like a song, like one of his most popular songs. It's not hitting. Y'all probably know which one I'm thinking of though, but hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. If so, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. And as always, thank y'all for watching. Peace out.